Hello student, in this video we talk about the application of partial differential equation. There are three main applications of partial differential equation: heat equation, wave equation and Laplace equation. In my first video we talk about the solution of heat equation, one dimensional heat equation. Today I am going to discuss about the solution of wave equation by using separation of variables method. This is the equation of wave, that means del square u by del t square is equal to c square del square u by del x square, and this equation is in one dimensional form. So this is the solution, this is the problem of one dimensional wave equation. We solve this equation by using separation of variable method. For that we consider our solution in the form of independent and dependent variable. So here u is the dependent variable, t and x are independent variable. So u of x t is equal to x of x into t of t is our solution. We consider that differentiate partially with respect to t of equation 1, we get del square u by del t square is equal to x into d square t by dt square, and del square u by del x square is equal to t into del square x by dx square. Now substituted these two values, del square u by del t square and del square u by del x square, in given wave equation. So we get x into d square t by dt square is equal to c square into t d square x by dt square. Now as we know, this is the method of separation of variables. So we separate the variable and we get 1 upon x d square x by dx square is equal to 1 upon c square 1 upon t into d square t by dt square, and that is our equation 2. In equation 2, left side is a function of x only and the right side is a function of t only. Since x and t are independent variable, so 2 can hold only when each side equal to some constant, and say that constant is k. So our equation 2 can be written as 1 upon x d square x by dx square is equal to 1 upon c square into 1 upon t into d square t by dt square is equal to k. So here we have two equations. First equation is 1 upon x into d square x by dx square is equal to k, and 1 upon c square into 1 upon t into d square t by dt square is equal to k. After rearranging this both equation, we have d square x by dx square minus kx is equal to 0, and d square t by dt square minus k c square t is equal to 0. Here we have two equations, equation 3 and 4, and both equations are second order ordinary differential equation, and these equations can be solved by using the method of unit 2, complementary function, and here both are homogeneous differential equation. Now we consider the three possibilities of k, means k will be 0, k will be positive and k will be negative. So our case number 1 is k is equal to 0. After substituting k is equal to 0 in equation 3 and 4, we get d square x by dx square is equal to 0 and d square t by dt square is equal to 0. Now integrate one by one, we get the solution of these two equations in terms of x of x is equal to a1x plus a2 and t of t is equal to a3t plus a4. Here a1, a2, a3, a4 are arbitrary constant. This case is very easy. Case number 2, means k greater than 0, means k greater than 0 means k always positive. So we consider k as p square, it means k is equal to p square. Substituting in equation 3 and 4, we get d square x by dx square minus p square x is equal to 0, and d square t by dt square minus p c square into t is equal to 0 from equation 4. Here both equations are in second order and homogeneous ordinary differential equation, so we solve as in first equation the auxiliary equation is m square minus p square equal to 0, so we get m is equal to plus or minus p. So our solution of first equation is x of x is equal to b1 e raised to px plus b2 e raised to minus px, and similarly the auxiliary equation of second equation is m square minus p square c square equal to 0, so m is equal to plus or minus pc. So the solution of equation 2 is p of t is equal to b3 e raised to pct plus b4 e raised to minus pct, where b1, b2, b3, b4 are arbitrary constant. Now the case number 3 of wave equation is k less than 0. So k less than 0 means k always negative, so we consider as k is equal to minus p square and p never be 0. So the equation 3 can be written as d square x by dx square plus p square x equal to 0, and equation 4 can be written as d square t by dt square plus p square c square t is equal to 0. In first equation we have the auxiliary equation m square plus p square equal to 0, so we get m is equal to plus or minus ip, and in second equation our auxiliary equation is m square plus p square c square equal to 0, so we get m is equal to p plus or minus p c i. So from methods of unit 2 homogeneous ordinary differential equation, we get x of x as c1 cos px plus c2 sin px and t of t is equal to c3 cos pct plus c4 sin pct, where c1, c2, c3 and c4 are arbitrary constants. So here we have three different x and three different t. So substitute this x and t in our considered solution u of x t is equal to x of x t of t, so we get u of x t equal to a1 x plus a2 into a3 t plus a4 for case number 1 k is equal to 0. U of x t is equal to b1 e raised to px plus b2 e raised to minus px into b3 e raised to pct plus b4 e raised to minus pct for case number 2, and case number 2 means k greater than 0, and u of xt is equal to c1 cos px plus c2 sin px, c3 cos pct plus c4 sin pct. This third u of xt is for k less than 0, means k is equal to minus p square k. These three u's are the possible solutions of wave equation.